song is sort of, this song is sort of relevant to that even before the album. So I love all the traditional artists that have come before me. As such, we're in the Willies and the Wetlands and the Merles and the Streets and the Keith Whitley's and all of them. And I'm writing a lot of songs and lyrics to them. I don't cut a whole lot of them, but they're a big part of the reason why I do what I do. So I wrote this song, man. It's called Work on My Willie, which is kind of funny. It's got some really weird little references in it, so you can figure that out too. But it's directed at Willie Nelson and the guys that love to go out here and do this on the weekend. So, man, if you're a weekend musician and you have a passion to go play guitar or set a really heavy on the weekends, this song's for you, baby. It goes like...